All right, this is Ryan. He's reading Robots Make Life Easier. Go ahead, Ryan.
Our teacher David
divided.
Divided the class into three teams and asked each to make a robot that does chores. So each team is working together to build a robot and then build the robot in their drawing. Team 1 is making a robot to walk the dog and pass the bird. Team 2, robot will buy
groceries
and put away the groceries. My team 2 is making a robot to set the alarm and
mark
make the bed. In short idea, our robot head is an alarm clock that rings. It has wheels so it can roll up the side. Our bed, if moves its arm to shake us awake, will make the bed will
while
we brush our teeth. Our drawing is amazing. The robot we make together will be even
better.
Better.